I'm looking forward to it. Here are my requests. Marvelous. By all means. all means. Very well, then.
Elizabeth speaking. I'm calling in regard to a recent change in Tartarus. It seems that a path that had been blocked off is now open. I thought it prudent to inform you. Well then, I wish you a safe journey.
You look half dead. What are you doing out here?
When Mom died, protecting me, no one believed the truth. To this day, they say she died in an accident that didn't even happen. That's why I wanted to clear the record. I thought that's what she would have wanted. Maybe then she'd finally be at peace. They said he died in some violent crime, right? No one knows the truth. Just like with Mom. And now, I'm going to be left behind. Just like always.
The dead are never coming back. You have to accept that. But you still have your life. I'm not here to bring you back. You can waste away here if that's what you want. But if you still have the will to fight, then come back and stand on your own two feet.
I know that. I've known it all along. I've just been lying to myself. I needed something to hate. To keep myself going. I couldn't face the thought of being alone. But that's exactly what happened. All this time, I've just been running away. All right. I'm not running away. I'm not running away anymore. I swear it. Arakaki-san, I'll see this through to the end. Be okay now.
It's already been a day.
Yes, it has.
So, where's Sanada-san?
He said to leave Amada-kun alone, but maybe we should look for him.
What do you think? So you agree with Akihiko, then?
I can't just sit here! I'm going right now to... Amada-kun! Oh, thank goodness! I was so worried!
You were?
Amada, will you continue to fight?
Yes. I'm done running away.
That okay with you?
Positive.
It's all right. We can trust him.
Jeez, don't scare us like that, okay?
All right. I'll go and talk to the chairman. You should get some rest.
Okay.
Sorry.
chill vibes. The nighttime alone is all on one. Any time surprise, yeah, I'm down. Sit back, relax to the sound that goes around, 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 around. She said, hey, 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 feeling the fire with the burning desire. Every day wears by, it but never expires. But we will chill today.
Pretty chilly tonight. Can you believe it's already autumn? It'll be winter before you know it. You look a little tired. Did something happen? Oh, you did? In this world, people die every day. Until recently, I thought that was as normal as the changing of the seasons. Now, I understand why people mourn. For the first time, I have a friend. Lately, I've been remembering things more clearly. You recall the end I've spoken of? Some were calling it the fall as well. It's drawing closer each night. Can't you feel it? You and I are like kindred spirits. So, I wonder why I'm the only one who remembers. This is tearing me up. Could it be that you can't accept me for who I am? I'm sorry if I wasn't making any sense today. Maybe it's the change of season, but we're still friends. That will never change. Well, I'll be going for now. Good night.